Meteorology was quite new, and I remember it at one time I was the only student taking it, and with the officer that gave it to me. So I think I spent the better part of a training year learning that, but that was about the extent of it because then there wasn't enough interest, so the course was canceled. And I think it was about that time that I was finished my tour of duty and left the Wrens.